let's see. Alright, first bull coming in.
I think they dropped some shit.
Is it alright if we pull more than one of these at a time? Or should we just do one?
I wouldn't do it.
Uh-oh.
Let's try it.
Why not? Yeah.
The healer said, let's try it. I'm going to give it a try.
Maybe not.
Bouncy bear.
Lots of health bars go down really fast. I'm on my way in.
Yeah. Yeah, bouncing around is no fun. Let's not do that.
Well, if you've got the debuff on you, you just move away 10 minutes.
So is it the tank that's getting the debuff, or is it a player that's doing it and not moving away?
No, I just got it. You just have to run away if you get the debuff, whoever gets it. It looks like a little branch.
The new boss that we're going to fight tonight is the tree. I don't know if a lot of you have gone into LFR. I don't know if you've watched the video. Ilgnoth, yeah. The evil tree, as Fat Boss calls it.
All I know is there are a lot of tentacles.
Aw, yeah. Japan, the boss fight.
Build in, be bound, move out. Just chow.
So, the question.
Is that dropping off any of these?
The question was that Pepe asked me, or really that came up. Should we kill the bosses we've already killed first, or should we go to the new content boss first? Should we go to Ursoc and the spider first, or should we go to the tree first? So what do you guys think?
Should kill the stuff that's killing you people.
One person at a time.
Yeah, I kind of agree with going to the ones we've already done, if we can do them without, say, more than 5 tries.
Well, this is progression run, that's why I'm, you know, saying we should be doing bosses. My opinion is do bosses that we haven't killed, and then kill the new bosses, the ones that we've already done. Afterwards, the easier.
The only reason I said that was for the people.
No, I understand, and I kind of agree with you guys. Maybe it would make sense because people need gear. So, I'm gonna leave it up to you. If you guys all say that you want to kill the same ones first, that's fine.
We can split the difference and do one or two that we've already done, and then do one that we have not.
Well, I like that.
Well, the loop.
I really think the bear is pretty simple.
The bear is the easiest one, so we can do that guy first. After this, and the spider seems to be a little bit more difficult, but it's just a matter of luck getting across that stupid bridge. It seems like we have the We have the strat though for it. Stezzy, you coming back? You alright?
I don't know. I'm working on it.
A little better for you.
I am on my way, but if there's a summon available, I'll take it.
Yeah.
Summon's not going down.
Looks like Lith is coming in as well. So we can summon her.
Cookies again. Damn it, my line's crooked.
Alright, summoning Slayer. Drew, are you in the No, you're not. I'm gonna summon you afterwards.
Yeah. I have to change out my talents. And I saw Jesse's throwing out the summon.
Summoning Drew.
I have a bunch of books for that.
There is an item that you can toss. I don't know if Aura will toss an error. It may start. It might do it because last time it was doing it.
Well, if you need to go change talents, we can summon you back.
I mean, if you walk right out, we could probably drop it outside and somebody can walk straight outside, you know?
Sorry.
What happened to Dale? Why is he not here?
I thought he wasn't.
Oh, it says, Windows Update decided now would be an ideal time to do a really long update. I don't agree, but I don't have much say either. Hopefully it won't be much longer.
My Windows ended a really good update yesterday night, and it took forever.
I don't let my Windows update.
I don't know what they were doing, but
without,
I didn't like
my permission. Sometimes it turns off on me because it doesn't like that.
Well, I mean, it was going to do it on reboot. I mean, and on turning off, you know, it'll say like turn off and install updates, or just turn off. And usually it doesn't take very long, so I said turn off and do updates, but like I walked back in about 30 minutes later, it looked like it was still running. And then when I turned it on in the morning, it had another like 5 minutes or so to finish installing. Must have been a big pad.
Did I send you one of the two inscriptions you wanted?
Not sure what you're talking about. Who are you talking to,
Kirby? Was it Slay?
She was.
Or was it? Or was it Jess? Yeah, it was Jess.
I don't think it was me.
Jess, did you get one of the inscriptions?
I didn't get none of the things yet.
Satisfaction.
But I need farm up more herbs for you to. Crunch up and stuff.
I spent that day trying to, but for the life of me, I never could get enough of those.
Alright, Amarad is not coming.
Woog, wrong guy, I was just bullshit.
Alright. Stezzy, let me know. Do you wanna skip this boss, or do you wanna... Want me to wait a bit? Alright, let's give it another like 5-10 minutes the most. See if Stezzy can get back on. Anybody else need an end chat? Anybody else need an end chat? Rings, I mean.
I've got, what is it? I think an 840 ring? But. 845 was the minimum you stated before.
What do you need on that one? You need, mastery, versatility? Open up trade. You're a tank, so I mean, we can make exceptions. Just like for a healer, we can make exceptions.
Well, I play one on TV. Thanks, balls.
Wish until a 3. Who are you?
Hello.
Shintoa?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if it was actually you. I thought it was somebody who was trying to fuck with us. Alright, I'll bring us...
No.
Alright, I'll bring us back down to the bottom. Alright, that's Shintoa. What's going on, man?
Yeah, I'm here at, on a vacation.
So it's vacation, why are you talking to us? Sounds like you're bored.
Well, I'm watching on Twitch.
Oh, okay, good.
Why does it sound like you have no umbrella to drink in hand?
You can look at my butt.
He's quickly drinking it.
There sure is a delay on this.
Yeah, there's like 3 seconds, 6 second delay depending.
30.
What?
Yeah.
There's Sleazy.
When I stream, it's about 30
hopefully
seconds.
This holds.
Oh, baby.
Unless your partner.
If it happens again, left. Just boot me.
Okay, we'll boot you. You'd like
know,
that, wouldn't you?
I don't want
to... Oh, no, Sleazy's here.
Right.
I don't want to wipe the raid because of my spotty internet connection, that's my point.
No, don't worry, we'll scream at you and tell you you're a bad player, you know, it's fine. You'll probably win another legendary while you get disconnected.
Did anybody else just get an error?
Nope. Did you do anything silly?
HTTP versions. The connection to the network data source did not respond within the expected amount of time. For help fixing the issue, please see...
Are you running anything in the background?
He's running porn.
Are you running, like, Curse in the background or something like that?
No, I'm running two sets of games.
To what? Oh, I don't know. Close everything down. Open it up again. You'll be fine. Hurry up.
I'm dual boxing.
Stop it. We're in the middle of a raid.
Well, it's not like we're doing anything. We're not going to start right now. We're waiting. If I wasn't dual boxing, I'd be, you know, like Facebook or porn, you know.
Oh my god, so many things on that window.
I ate food, that's incorrect.
No flags going up, boss.
Yeah, I guess we can do that. What was it that we had before? We had... flag... I'll put a blue flag over here on this time. Put the orange flag back over here, and we'll put a moon flag, white flag on the opposite side. So Pepe and I will be jumping between orange and moon most of the time. The raid will be between yellow and blue most of the time. But you guys remember, what was it that we had Dale tell us? It was supposed to be 8 yards apart, so a range 8. So,
range 8 with no more than 10 people in range.
Yeah, so if you have 10 people in range, it'll stay in the bottom. Don't let more than 10 people be in your range. Alright? If you have the newest DBM, it should say it on the bottom.
Where is Dale?
He said he's having trouble with his connection. Did he get on?
He just got on Battle.net.
Alright. This is a quick version check for DBM. Woogie, you need to turn on your add-ons, man. Please don't do that.
Yeah. Is there another mailbox?
You need one?
Yeah,
actually, I'm kind of surprised. I thought Range Radar was built into the game. I didn't realize that was DBM.
That's DBM.
Only one.
Can I get off this?
Range Radar is DBM. Also, when we do those pulls, that we do pull, you know, and we do the timer, that's DBM. Not sure if the game has something.
Thank you.
I don't know if the game has something similar built in already, but I know that DBM has it. So most of you have 7.0.10, and that's the current version. The only one that came up that they didn't have a current version, well, there were a lot of people that didn't have the current version. WinRAR, Tagusa, Jesslyn, Alith, Squad Medic, Chow, Slayer, and Woogie had his off. So you guys have to try and update your DBM and get it to the current version every time that we come into raid. Alright? Timers will be...
I just updated it.
Timers will be off. Alright? If you don't do that, you can end up dying. And yes, DBM is something that gets updated every day for alphas, and probably the release candidate gets updated weekly. So, be aware of that.
No, it looks like they just pushed one to Curse. Mine says recently updated. So I think they just come in on a Wednesday. Push an update.
Yeah, I mean, every Tuesday, check to see if it's been updated, but then before raid, check to see if it's updated as well. That's why you see me saying it before raid. And since most of you are using the Curse client, it's just clicking one button, right? It's not going to the actual website and downloading the zip file, unzipping it, and doing all of that shit, right? So, can't complain that you're doing all of that. I do it that way too, okay? I unzip it. There's Dale.
Okay, I just put mine back on. It had been updated 7 hours ago.
Yeah, I mean, it's simple. When you see the raid is going to be on that night, guys, just an hour before raid time, try and update it. Even if there's no update, at least you can say, "Hey, I did it already." Fuck you, Green.
Don't we say that anyway?
That's my job.
Exactly.
I'm working this corner. Step off.
Who's floppy are you looking for, Drew?
Whoa, guy.
We don't want to know about your floppy.
I'll send Amarad to your house, man. He has a floppy for you.
I'm not okay with this conversation. I need an adult.
But Donald Trump endorses it.
Alright, waiting for Dale. Let's get a summons for Dale, please. Alith, if you can.
There's a portal in the back.
I didn't see it, sorry.
Not enough.
Didn't you hear the dude? He's not okay with the... portal in the back shit.
Dale, you got that?
Yep.
Jess, what are you talking about?
Be right back.
No, we're about to pull. Everybody's here. I don't know. I gotta reload.
That reminds me of that Illidan raid with the one guy that's AFK.
Oh yeah, that one.
Yeah, Jess, you said. Alright, this is the ready check so that we can see if we can go. We've already been here 30 minutes. I got Carabito AFK, that's it.
Nah, just fire when ready, Gridley.
Alright.
Five, four, three, two, one. The dream has changed!
Remember, 8 yards apart from each other. Nobody behind the tanks, please. Get away from the tanks.
Run away, little girl.
Running.
Run
away.
Beware.
That are there. I'm gonna turn her a bit, see if I can get some of you out of the green. Okay. Peppy, you gotta turn her a little bit.
Beware.
Clockwise, Peppy. Alright, get out from underneath the green. Range, look for the slugs. Start burning those slugs down if you can hit them. If you can't, then just hit her. Peppy has her. Please get in your spots. Get away from the tanks. Go, Peppy, go. Melee, dude. Do we have to turn her? Is she okay?
Beware.
It's okay.
Get away from the tanks. Alright, get out from underneath that. Keep doing damage if you can. Pick up one of the two higher.
Run away, little girl! Run away.
Beware.
Like we lost the healer. Pick up the healer, please.
Run away, little girl.
I gotta run away.
Beware.
Alright, there's a lot of slime on the ground. Please be careful.
Do we want to use Hero?
No, he's about to die. He's at 5%.
Why not use Hero?
I don't know. Does it... will it reset?
No.
Yeah.
Not sure why it wasn't used earlier, so... No. Didn't see the point right now.
Hey, Wenrar got a epic, and legendary.
Congrats.
No loss.
He serves it's Jump!
Need to be perverted into a gatekeeper of corruption.
Gold and gold. Be right back.
Still gonna wear it though, but I ain't gonna be happy about it.
Why is it junk?
I need the bracers. The bracers are the main thing that I need. I have to have them because they give me like fucking.
Complain, considering a bunch of us haven't got legendaries at all.
That's true. I'm sorry. So mad.
Did you mention the two people have two?
Shh. All right,
stop
moving
bringing
right
it up.
Moving right along. Yeah, let's go kill some trash.
Yeah, Julie, you have no room to go.
So far, you're the only one that said anything, Slayer, so I don't think it'll be an issue. I got the same ones just without the socket. So if Slayer's the only one that wants it, she can have
it. Any leather wearers need those boots?
They're an eye level upgrade for me, but they're not my best stats, so I'll pass on them.
Same.
What boots?
Okay, you want them? Whoever wants them, roll.
On the boots?
Wow, okay.
Apparently I
she really wants them.
Anybody else want to roll?
Here,
I try to beat 100? If he's not putting up the relic, who's putting up the relic?
No, I will be. I was waiting for the foot to be done. Was Julia Carriel rolling for the relic or the boots?
Oh, I didn't even see the relic. Oh, that's nice.
What relic? Link it.
But, yeah, obviously since I just got a piece, I would pass to someone else who would need that.
Link the relic again if you can.
I got that last one.
So is that up for roll right now?
I believe so, yes. So that looks like that's Mildenhall? Is it right?
That's correct.
Were you gonna roll on that, Julia?
No, I'd rather.
The hell do I have to do to get loot from trash? Jeez.
I don't think the trash here drops loot at all.
For me, definitely not.
It dropped green for me last week, so that's about it.
Yeah, I think it just drops
nice.
Hey man,
maybe
some
that's
our camera.
I think you can pickpocket them in your room.
Yeah, good enough can. Pickpocket anymore.
I read some online. They can pickpocket epics.
I think I got some food once.
Here's one that says loot for Peppy. Not shining though.
Get on top!
Yeah, I was just gonna
damage.
This
is why I never get on top.
Excuse me?
You're wrong.
That was the point.
That's an interesting observation that you make instead.
Max is coming.
Error.
Maybe not.
These guys pop around, so be careful.
Just stay out of the purple poison, they don't spawn.
Somebody's gonna step in.
I'll run through it just for you.
It's like popping a pimple. You always want, you always have to do it even though you don't want to.
We're all stuck, picked up, they don't go anywhere.
What, logic? You're saying logic? Oh my god, logic! They put so much trash in here, you know?
There's a lot of trash.
Inconvenience, mostly.
The time sink.
Oddly enough, there's no trailer park.
The trash in here is just a time vampire.
It's so they can laugh at us for killing all that stuff and not getting anything.
I have faced the nightmare before, but never has it had so thorough a stranglehold on the dream. It hungers, desperate to seed its corruption. Do not let its whispers seduce.
I sense the touch of Solarius.
I didn't get a chance to see Warcraft in the theater. Needs to move. So I got my DVD yesterday. I like that movie. Dark
magic. I really liked it.
From each of these pathways.
I'm not a fan of that old thing with Corona.
We're going to the bear, right? That's Mulgore?
See.
Sounds good.
The one with the bear picture.
No,
Grizzly Hills.
Where is that?
Mulgore is the spider.
To the left.
He's got a big
the
bear,
big
on,
bear on the face.
I guess I should mount up as well.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I almost fell off the cliff.
I saw that.
We would have laughed. It's okay.
Wait a second, granddaughter just wandered.
You see, I level 835? She's not, she can't attend the raid. We gotta send her away.
Ah, crap. Stupid shit. Damn tab target went to the furthest guy.
He's not supposed to do that.
Should call it, tab, mistake, target, something.
I'm dead.
Oh,
did you fall off?
Yeah, I fell right off the edge.
Can you tell me what's at the bottom of that? Is it just a big tentacle?
What is this?
It's box? Just it's a bunch of nothing. You just slide forever until the screen turns black and then you respawn.
It's like a ginormous tentacle.
It's that floppy that we were talking about. I told you, Drew was into that shit.
You better calm down a little bit.
Get out of the red. So how should I respond to that? Suck on my spines?
Oh lord. Now you're chili dog.
Oh, they do the eye also. The that one was interesting.
Consumes me. Compels me to serve. To kill.
Yeah, poor guy.
If you need further proof of how insidious the night.
Alright, so last time we broke this up into two groups, A and B. That's what we're gonna do this time.
Release him, I beg you!
Squad, can you fix up the group so that they're even when it comes to the healers?
Sure.
I'll move around people. I'm gonna be moving the melee to the front groups, so be aware of that.
Thank you.
Alright, so we have one extra range. Basically, if you're in the odd groups, you're on the side, on his left side, you're going to be group A. If you're the even group, you're going to be the bug group. So you're going to get hit first, alright? So if you're in group 2, 4, or 6, you go to his butt. If you're in group 1, 3, and 5, you go to his side. We'll switch as we go. I'm going to put a moon in each one of the groups. I'm going to make Dale the moon, and I'm going to make Erwin the yellow star. Alright? They're both melee. So watch them and make sure you stand where they stand. Okay? If they have to run out, well, then use common sense. Figure it out. Alright? So remember, Erwin, you're in group 2. Peppy, come back here. You're going to be pulling first, I think it was. Or did I pull first the first time?
I don't remember.
You took the rend. You took the second. You taunted green.
Okay.
Because you have more health.
I don't remember. I think Peppy was organizing.
He took
it,
honor
so.
First.
Yeah.
Overwhelm is the first debuff.
Yeah, you were the one that was calling it out. So you're the one that has to call it out. So what's the first thing he does? Overwhelm? Is that the one that I take, or is that the one that you take?
I was taking Overwhelm, and I believe it's the first one applied.
Alright, so you taunt first, and you call it out. Come over, come back here, make it easy, so that way he'll turn around and...
I'm coming, hold on.
Alright, so if you weren't here the last time, remember, the boss has to charge through a group. Every time that he picks a person, that person has to run to the skull. He'll charge through the group. Once that happens, the groups flip, basically. You guys, whoever's in group A goes to his butt. Whoever's in group B goes to the side, and then you flip again once it happens again. And basically, pinata, if we do it right.
Which group was on the butt first?
Group 1, 3, and 5 are going to be on his side. Group 2, 4, and 6 are going to be on the butt. So your group is going to be on the butt. The other group is going to be on his side.
Alright.
I guess when they run in, they're going to move to the side instead of starting on the side.
Well,
yeah, I can't stand in front of his face.
No, I know you. I'm talking about the ones that are on the side.
Well, everybody that's on the side should already be positioned to his side. So if you're in group 1, 3, and 5, you should be positioned to run in from the side. If you're in group 2, 4, and 6, you should be positioned so that you're running at him, straight ahead, from the entranceway. Makes it easy. By the way, it tells people that they have no food buff if they have the older food buff, so don't worry about it.
I'm using crit 375 and it's buff, telling me.
So, what the fuck?
It's probably broken, then fuck it, doesn't matter. Just ignore it.
Everyone checked in. Let me know when you're ready, boss. Remember to pre-pop between 2 and 3, here comes the countdown. We're holding them right here, right?
Yeah, right in front of you. Stand right on top of me, makes it easy.
Here they come.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You should have fled. Now I'll be your bonus to the storm.
Don't stand in his hitbox.
3, 2, 1. Destruction.
Take a pick.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Take him back.
Four,
take him back.
2, 1.
Swap.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I got his debuff. Not your debuff. You got the other ones.
Take him back.
Beware.
Take him!
Destruction!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Take him! 2, 1. 4, 3.
Swap.
2, 1.
Take him!
Destruction! Beware!
Take him!
You got 4 on
beware.
You gotta let me take it off.
4, 3, 2, 1.
4, 3.
Take him.
2, 1.
4, 3, 2, 1. 4.
Swap.
3, 2.
Take him!
Destruction! Beware!
Take him!
Beware! 4, 3, 2, 1.
4, 3.
Take him!
2, 1.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Switch.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Take him.
Destruction. Beware.
Take him.
Beware.
Take him.
2, 1.
4, 3, 2.
Straight back,
one.
Kale.
4. Three, two,
swap.
One.
Take him.
Destruction.
He's a little turf.
Beware.
The groups are not set up properly. Go back.
Take him.
Beware. 4, 3, 2, 1.
4, 3.
Take him.
2, 1.
4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3.
Swap.
2, 1.
Take him.
Destruction. Beware.
Take him.
Beware. 4.
Good job, guys.
Congrats.
Truly, there was never a soul more noble than Ursops.
Oh, by the way, those were yet another and another regulator one shot.
Great.
Awesome.
my god.
What are we rolling for?
Neck piece. Heck. Don't need it.
Haste, mastery, stamina. 850, I believe.
Is anybody going to put up with the agile trinket at all?
This seems unlikely for a trinket to get rolled on, but it would be nice, wouldn't it?
You can't go up that hill.
What happened?
Crap, crap, crap.
Oh, Julia! Oh no!
Yeah, that was
me. Shadow melt for the win.
Yeah, shadow melted, they still saw me. I'm just gonna jump and die. Zone out, zone out.
Aggroed everybody now. Nightmare,
infecting a world. That's my bad.
Here in the reflection of the Titan.
Turn my face for 1 second.
If this seed takes hold,
we're going down Goro next.
This infestation will wind their way into the heart of Azeroth. Nightmare would devour our world, claiming everything.
That was
my
spider.
This must not come to pass.
It's the far right one.
You can skip the double sword and the kipping plants.
It's the one that says on Goro.
Wait, are we going to the spider or are we going to go to the evil tree?
I thought we were going to the tree.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, sorry. I was going to the tree.
Now's the time for a new boss, I guess, no?
Yes.
Erwin, you want the
Stay still, Mike.
That's too much work.
Have you guys all read up on this fight?
No.
Yes.
Yep.
And DBM puts up, hey, get out and move this way and that way. It just flashes on your screen. I think that was DBM.
I need to grab a drink real quick on the
Goro. The tree.
Okay. Goro crater. It's the new boss.
When the countdown for getting out of the tree go off, get out of the tree and die.
The tree, is that the one with the eyeball?
Yes.
Oh, okay, I did it in LFR.
So all that's in the guild bank, so I would have to pull out the guild bank.
And you can't pick these flowers. That sucks.
No biggie. We can get it later.
You know what's interesting? I didn't get a bonus roll. I didn't think I used both my bonus rolls last week. I guess I did.
Did you buy more today?
Heck no, I'm not going to spend 1,000 gold to then get 36 gold back.
Oh man, Ilganoth is whispering us, so it's creepy.
And after paying for the upgrades for my guild hold, well, that's like 400 resources left.
Yeah, I shouldn't have spent resources, that was a mistake.
I only spent 1,000.
Another 1,000 gold, 1,000 resources.
Yeah, if you do a lot of world quests, you get the resources fast. You can also do, somebody said we can skip these guys?
Don't know how.
How do you skip
them? I don't think so. Probably dropped something.
That T-Rex has flaming eyes. That's just freaking.
I'm guessing going up here.
Hey, there's a corrupted power crystal to the side. Isn't that for one of our quests? Over here, to the right. Yeah,
I don't think so.
Right in front of us.
Five torches to light our path.
In the direction that Green's looking.
It kills
it
you.
Just blows you up.
Nice.
Did you know that in Trick Kirby?
Oh, it feared me. Maybe it's not. Oh shit, I'm running.
Just flat out killed me.
I guess it's not.
What was it called?
It was some power crystal.
Corrupted power crystal or something?
Yeah. I know,
well,
I got so many
sense.
Quests in here, I don't know what
vanilla
I need.
Vanilla Unguro, you use the power crystals to get buffs, but now corrupt one.
Yeah, they had.
That magic. Makes sense.
You used to pick them up for quests.
So, yeah, happy that you see this video.
So we're going around, huh?
Yes, I did.
I linked a shit ton of videos, guys, and strat guides. I'm just gonna link the Too Long Didn't Read one in vent chat for those of you that were lazy and didn't look at Facebook or don't have Facebook.
Hey, my name is Mike, and this is a Too Long Didn't Read guide for Ilganoth on Normal and Heroic.
We're taking a short break.
Put it up for 5 minutes, but I want everybody to take a look at this if you have not taken a look at it.
Those signs that you put up, I have a character with one set. Are they purchasable?
No, there's a trinket that you get. Click on that, and that's the video. Please go into vent chat if you haven't seen the video, if you don't know what this fight is about. And there's a video there, it's a really quick explanation, no more than a minute and a half. So.
This is the boss that drops the iris. That quest.
So basically those Dominator tentacles, Peppy and I have to tank on the opposite sides. When they die, they release little slimes, which we cannot kill. We have to kite them and bring them over to the big eyeball and use the slimes to kill the big eyeball. But before that happens, there's a couple other things that happen. New tentacles grow out. And they have to be burnt down because the debuffs that they give basically can burn down the raid. A big guy comes out that has to be pulled away from the boss and tanked away from the boss. Or if it's going to be tanked to the side of the boss, we have to make sure that that basically he is always faced away from the raid. The taunts must swap, the tanks must taunt swap after two of those glares that he does, because if not, they can stack up and the tanks can die. What else? Once everything is dead, all the ads, all the crap, there'll be more little slimes that pop up, and we have to kite them, bring them over to the eye, AoE them down, and then that eye will disappear, and we all go into the heart. The only problem with that is that if we don't kill all the ads on the outside, and let's say a slime gets inside, we'll take an explosion, a really big one, inside, and there's no way to kill those slimes. Inside. Also, if there are any tentacles that pop up after the eye dies, we have to burn them down really fast and get inside. Once inside, and we're dealing with the heart, there's going to be circles that pop up around people. Whenever you get that debuff, you have to run to the side of the room. Everybody else stays right underneath the heart and keeps DPSing the heart. Alright? Once the warning comes out that says, hey, get out, everybody has to get out. If not, you'll be locked inside and you'll die inside. Okay? And then it's rinse and repeat. Everything goes faster. Everything takes a faster time, a shorter time to respawn. So be aware of that. Any questions? Did I miss anything? Alright, take your DPM. Take your bio break if you need to. I'm gonna make it a 4-minute break for everybody.
Does that mean you're gonna when we first go inside then?
Yes. Actually, no. We're supposed to use Hero if we're having trouble with the second set of tentacles. Alright? So if let's say our DPS is low, then that's when we're supposed to use it. But if you guys want to switch it, we can switch it.
I'm seeing Wowhead Guide suggests once we go in for the first time.
Alright. The guide from Fat Boss said that if we have low DPS or if we're having trouble killing the second set of tentacles that pops up, you know, fast enough, and we still have that big guy up, then we might have to use Hero at that point.
Five,
I think we have
four,
high DPS, so
three,
we should be fine.
Two, one.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Give me like 1 minute. Puppy, later on we can do that, alright? I'm gonna stop the stream for a second.
I'm just taking notes.